Hello everyone, welcome back to Placement Buddies. Let me welcome you all to another video in this personal interview or HR interview preparation series. And today we are going to discuss a very important question which is asked almost at the end of every interview. The question is, do you have any questions for me? Or do you have any questions for us? Okay, so आप में से बहुत लोगों को ये गलतफहमी है कि do you have any questions for us के बदले no sir या no ma'am बोलना है. Okay, so this is a total waste of opportunity, guys. Let me tell you, don't ever say a no in reply to this question, because this question is asked in order to test your eagerness, your attention towards the interview, your interest to join their company, and your courage to speak in front of someone जिससे आपने पहले कभी बात नहीं किया हो. Okay, so let me tell you what are the things which you should not say in reply to this question at the end of your interview. Okay, never say a no. Okay, don't ever say a no or no questions or nothing. Okay, this creates a very negative impression and your chances of getting hired decreases. Okay, never ask about the stuffs which you could have simply googled. Okay, that's a proper waste of the time of your interviewer. Never ask questions which are, you know, yes no type questions. Like agar kisi question ka answer simply yes ho ya no ho, us type ki questions humko nahi puchna hai. We need to ask questions जो थोड़े subjective type के हो. Okay, never ask about your feedback. If you ask about the feedback of your interview, then the interviewer might think कि you are desperate for a job. Okay, never show the desperation. Okay, show dedication but never show the desperation, mind it. If you want to ask about the feedback, just, you know, directly don't mention the word feedback. Or you can just simply ask your panelist ki sir, what are the things which I need to improve in myself, so that you get an idea ki where you were wrong in the interview. Now never ask things which are mentioned in the pre-placement talk, because agar aap koi cheez poochte ho jo already pre-placement talk mein mentioned tha, then the interviewer might have a perception that aapne pre-placement talk dhyan se suna nahi hoga. Okay, so never ask things which are mentioned in the PPT. And before going to the interview, I recommend every one of you to go through your pre-placement talk very precisely. Okay, now let me tell you what are the things which you can ask in reply to this particular question. You can ask about your improvement, as I already told you, without mentioning the word feedback. You can just simply ask, sir, what are the things which I need to improve before my next interview, or which I need to improve before joining your esteemed organization if I get selected. Okay, you can put up your question in this manner. You can ask about the challenges which you can face as a new member in the company, and you can also ask your panelist about how to face those challenges, be a successful employee at the end. Okay, you can also ask about the panelist. Panelist se aap ye pooch sakte ho ki, you know, how to handle higher position of responsibility, what challenges he faced in the initial days and how did he overcome from those, you know. These are the things which you can ask him. Once you ask your panelist about him, the panelist will have a perception that you did a good amount of research through LinkedIn or through some other, you know, social media platforms about him or about her. So it's a very good thing to show. Okay, you can ask about any particular project or achievement of that company, and obviously it will give your panelist a perception that this candidate has some amount of research about the company, and this will show your curiosity as well. Last but not the least, you can ask questions about the topics which were raised in the interview. So these are the few things which you can ask at the end of your interview. Okay, so before wrapping it up, I just wanted to know that please suggest me a topic in the comment section about which I should make my next video in this particular playlist. Okay, so kisi particular question जिसका आप आंसर फ्रेम नहीं कर पा रहे हो, एंड यू नीड हेल्प फ्रॉम प्लेसमेंट बडीज इन ऑर्डर टू फ्रेम दैट पर्टिकुलर आंसर, ठीक है, एनी पर्सनल और एनी एचआर इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन, यू कैन ऑब्वियसली सजेस्ट अस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. ओके, द नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल बी ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक ओनली. ओके, सो दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे गाइज. थैंक यू सो मच. स्टे ट्यून फॉर मोर सच वीडियोज एंड सब्सक्राइब टू प्लेसमेंट बडीज. बाय.